Once upon a time, there was an ending. And we minions searched high and low for a new overlord. We were like fleas without a dog, maggots without a carcass, pimples without a face. And on Midwinter's Eve, in the town of Nordberg, we found a beginning.
My pa says that he was found outside Nordberg's gates.
Wish they'd left him there.
You were just a... Don't come near me!
Snowman, yeah!
Master would...
He destroyed our snowman! You're a big, mean bully!
We'll get you for that!
Show magic, Master!
Oh,
Hey, you witch boy! I see you, demon child. Stop up floating about! Trying to make old Nev sick? You ain't getting in here. I have orders. No witch boys with your funny eyes. And no demons. Go wobble about someplace else. Push off and take your funny eyes with you.
Hey, I'll show you the way. I know where they've gone. One day he'll make you pay.
This is ours!
Don't be mean! I think I like you.
Don't come in here.
It's Midwinter's Eve. Be nice!
Stand back, weirdo! You're just scared of him.
We're armed!
This is his home too, you know.
Teacher.
Don't listen to them. Over here.
Did we get him? Did we get him?
You're all big freaky cats.
Stay out.
Well, I like him.
He's breaking through.
In here.
It's the kiddies!
You better not make any trouble.
Hmm.
You mustn't stay up too late now. Boy, professional. Bother the grown-ups now.
Maybe they're just overtired.
Users, Nordberg, so they may be cleansed. In the name of the Empire and your new governor, Boreas.
We have no magic users here. We are simple people of the land.
Do not lie. The sentinels have spoken. Surrender your magic users or we will cleanse your whole town if necessary.
Well, maybe we do have one.
Keep together, lads!
Follow! Follow!
Come!
Our master would follow. Our master would follow. This way! For the master! Kill the shinies! Come in!
Archers, fire! Look!
Our master would find a way to break it.
Fire!
shinies! Crush those shinies! Make shinies no shine!
Yeah.
Overlord, you say? This is the last hope for evil. He's a little short. Destroyed an entire legion? Bodies, screams, minion carnage? That is good news. Fire up the dragon! The boy needs a proper evil upbringing. And whilst evil was nurtured in the bowels of the earth, in its absence came the rise of a new age, a new power, and thus began the reign of the glorious empire. Everyone was happy, and those who weren't were killed, enslaved, or had other nasty things done to them. Now it's your time, Master. Time to crash the party. Time to crush the empire. Time to bring back the black. Boost the minions of war. Because evil always finds a way.
Here he comes. The master? Oh, the master, the master.
We'll see.
That's correct, Wrath. He must be tested, as the beetle is tested by the dung pile.
Follow! Follow!
Those Nordberg winds go right at my nethers, so I'll stay here. Your helmet will allow me to hear and see what you do.
Follow! Follow!
Think he's smart enough to get it?
That maggoty ain't. Me bet three.
The first test is a test of strength. Oh, he who would be a true overlording master.
We managed to find an old friend of yours. He's been on ice for quite a while.
Bash, bash, bash!
Yetis are relatively gentle creatures and extremely hardy. Nature's training dummies. At your current level, you can bash him around for hours, and he'll hardly feel a thing.
No room quaver.
Fine down, pet.
Savages, no appreciation of true art. If you don't, we'll kick your ass! Yeah, no! I can't get out! I want to be in the field of battle! The roar of the beasts! The smell of the minions! Hello? Hello? Anyone? Oh.
test targets one and off. Catch up with him in the hunting grounds.
Oh my god! Attack him!